Alrighty guys, welcome back. Today we are doing another Queen video, and today we are doing one that was written by Roger. This was only recommended by like one or two people, or I think the comment that it had said do Roger Taylor, Rocket, and then somebody like thumbed it up or something. I love it when someone actually does that and they don't write the same thing four different times. They just thumbs up the original comment.
Right.
Oh my god, I love that. Yeah, I really don't know much about the song. I've never heard this song before.
I haven't really either.
I really haven't done much research. I haven't done much research on this song before. All I know is that it was Roger saying, "All right, girls, let's go. Let's get in the car and have some fun in the car."
You know, that's pretty much.
But other than that,
you know what? That's pretty much what I read, because as I was going through other people who have done this song, I was just looking at comments and you know what those particular Queen fans were saying in regard to what the song was about, and they said it's really straightforward. It's Roger saying,
"Get in the car, let's go.
Get in the car, let's go," and it was like, okay, so. You know, there wasn't a whole lot. There wasn't a whole lot to that. What I did find out, and I'll say this now, versus at the end, was simply that Roger wrote it. Roger wanted to sing it. Brian said,
"No,
I want Freddie to sing it." And you know, here comes another Freddie Roger, you know, thing, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, but Brian suggested that Freddie sing it. They had a vote.
And Freddie sings it.
Well, they did two versions. They actually did two versions. Freddie did a version. Roger did a version. Mm-hmm. And they voted, apparently. And Brian voted for Freddie, and Deaky voted for Roger. So they split the difference. And apparently, at the beginning of the song, it's like Freddie. Mm-hmm. Okay. The remainder of the song
is Roger.
Then Roger
so it's a merge.
Takes it over. So it's a merge.
It's a merge.
And. Okay. So they just simply split the difference, but apparently on stage Freddie does the
he sings it.
Freddie sings it on stage. So
gotcha.
Is what they said.
Gotcha.
So, yeah.
Okay.
Who knows?
We couldn't find a live version of it.
Yeah,
so I couldn't. That's why we're watching the lyric version today, because we couldn't find a live version of it anywhere.
So we get the best of both worlds.
Yeah.
Okay.
So. All right. Alright, you good?
I'm good.
Alrighty, so let's get started with this.
When I hear That song just epitomizes Roger Taylor right there. Of course, it kind of... Never mind. That'll be a...
thinking about what you read about it beforehand,
that'll be a live stream story.
Okay.
That'll be a story.
So from the drumming aspect... You big time drummer over here. From the tempos. What'd you think about the drumming?
There's nothing you can say about the drumming. Except that it just, with that song, I mean, the driving beat, it just is, I love Roger's drumming. You know that. You know, there's not a whole lot that I can say in regard to Roger's drumming. So,
and you can stay on beat.
I mean, he can. Yes, he can actually stay on beat.
Mm-hmm.
At least he did in the movie.
Mm-hmm.
So, anyway.
There's nothing really to say about it.
I mean, he's a wonderful drummer. I can see why he was named one of the top 25 in the world.
Yeah,
you know, I mean, in rock history.
Mm-hmm.
So, he earned it. He deserves it. So.
All right. I mean, I really don't have anything else. I mean.
Okay.
I asked you that because you are the drummer. I just wanted your reaction on that one because that's a huge drummer.
Well, I'm glad you didn't ask me about anything else in regard to the song. Like I said, that's a live stream story. So tune in.
Yeah. All right. So make sure to check out the Teespring link down below, where we have hoodies, t-shirts, long sleeve t-shirts, tank tops, mugs, phone cases for both iPhone and Android users. Make sure you get those while you can, folks. And like he said, with the live streams, if you come into a live stream, we give out discount codes all the time.
Yeah.
So if you want a discount code for that Teespring shop, make sure you come join us at a live stream. And Well, we may give you one. We may give you one.
And hear dad stories.
And hear dad stories, exactly. If you want to continue and hear the rest of the story that he's not going to share on here, make sure you come and join us on a live stream. As well as the Patreon link that's also down in the description below. Patreon is the next step up, the next level VIP tier that we've got going on here, to where you can get description mentions, shout-outs, ask us personalized questions, and now you can even get exclusive video content on Patreon that will not be shown on YouTube. So it is an exclusive thing that you will not be able to see unless you are a Patreon member. I do owe some patrons some shout-outs for being Patreon members. That would be Paula Johnson, Patricia Miller, Teresa Anderson, Hotspace, and Ann Petro. Thank you so much for your constant love and support of the channel, guys. We really, totally, 100%, you know, wouldn't be here without you guys. We thank you at the end of every video, and we truly mean it. So thank you, thank you, thank you. As well as at 1,000 subscribers, we will open up our P.O. box so that y'all can send us things. So if you would like to send us things, or if you just want to help us achieve our goal of getting to 1,000 subscribers, make sure you click that subscribe button down below. It is free, and it takes two clicks. One for the subscribe button, and one for the notification bell, so you get notified whenever we go live, or a video drops, or, you know, whatever else. You know, but it is free. It doesn't hurt you one bit.
Just one thing real quick. When you talk about the P.O. box, okay, and about sending us stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. I just want to make sure you guys know we're not expecting you to send us stuff.
Right.
We've just had so many
requests over the holiday season.
To send us stuff.
Right.
So we said, well, you know, because we really can't give out the personal information.
Right.
So that's why we're doing the P.O. box.
Right.
Okay. So, but I just...
Yeah.
Didn't want it to sound like, yeah we're expecting you to send
us. Yeah, no, we're not expecting you all to send us anything. We're grateful for anything that you send us. We're just putting it out for another opportunity for you all to be able to connect with us. And if you like it, if you like your letter, you know, drawing, whatever, enough, you know, we may put it in a video and respond back to it.
Absolutely.
Our little personal message back to you guys.
Absolutely.
So, that's the point behind the P.O. box.
That's cool. Yeah. Okay. Right.
You good?
I am awesome.
Alrighty guys, so if you enjoyed this video, make sure to smack that like button, subscribe if you're new, and we'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.